So one of the reasons I started Tiney was to make sure every child has access to a great education right from the start. Can learn to play, can learn how to communicate with other children, can have a really fun early years experience that will get them ready for school.
So I was a teacher for 5 years. The fact that I can still look after my son and look after children and I don't know, it sounds so cheesy, but like quench my thirst for teaching in my own, it's like my own little school. It's a safe place, it's a happy place, and you can, you know, learn and have fun and, you know, meet different children, and, you know, I'm following the EYFS expectations, but at the same time, it's like my own ideas.
In my childcare roles that I've previously done, I absolutely love watching the children learn. It's so magical, and the thing that I didn't really enjoy was not being able to give the children that one-on-one attention.
We think there's a real need for great childcare that follows really great education background, that's affordable for parents, that's convenient, and also in small groups where there can be a great adult out there who really cares for the children and gives them that personal attention.
Tiney's educational philosophy is really about learning through play, that play is learning in the early years, and to provide varied opportunities, so messy play, active play, opportunities for pretend play.
I love the play-led learning. It's something that chimed with my own kind of parenting instincts anyway.
The whole process of turning my house into a nursery was quite easy because I already had everything set up, because I have my own little one. But he loves it, he's brilliant with the children as well, and he has someone to play with.
And having family photos and your sofa with all your cushions on is part of what makes it appealing to parents and to children.
And, you know, it's the home from home approach, so there's a lot of love in this space.
Success looks like lots of children playing, engaging, thriving, and having a warm, welcoming setting.